to the honor of the harvest that he will send out workers to gather in his harvest. Matthew chapter 9 verse 38. So in this word of God, the Lord says that we should pray to the honor of harvest, that is Lord the Father, that he should send his workers to gather the goodness in this world. So let us pray to Lord the Father that he should send his workers so that many of the people can attain eternal life.